Hi guys, what's going on? I'm doing a video tutorial on how to bring in your real head with your tracks. So, first thing I did was put a little, bracket on my real head and put in something. Things for this is a flat iron. This comb and a brush, new type of brush, and some hex edges. Then you're gonna take it out, then do this, then practice one, two, middle. And there's a track in the back, and put some back there. Let's see. We did this. Try it. Like that. Then, think it's fine. That is so crazy. And comment. Just comment over your real hair over the track. And comment that if this part keep on popping up, then you need to put a scar over that. So first thing I did was let my track out, which was the human natural hair. Then take some of my edges. Then just put it on my hair. You can use gem if you want to, but I prefer pink. Oh look, my tracks came up. Okay, I fixed it. Finger, take it to a break. See, I got finger, take a little brush. And just wind it. If you want to see the time list, just skip ahead. Bien. Bienvenida a ese lado. Not really straight, but there's somewhat extra of my weight. There you have it. Final book. Actually, I use this to film my videos because I don't have a thing. No, I don't want to show your size or nothing. That's okay because if we think to think about it, I'll just do that because. There you have it. See, see, like things like this are still trending. Gonna fall out. Should think about them. And could the thing up? Cause like I have. Take this back in. Find the spot that one is gone. Which one? There you have it. Want to see more hair tutorials? Just look, comment below. Subscribe. Let me know if you like it. And tell me if you want to see more videos. And then comment below there you got it. Yeah.